Hello dear students, a very warm good morning to all of you. So I hope you everyone has solved the paper, and so today we will discuss the questions and answer from the IIT paper. Okay, so let's discuss. So the first question from the biology section, that is question number 51, is weeds are the, what is mean by the weeds? Okay, so as we know, weeds is the what? Unwanted plants growing along the crop. Okay, so it is the definition of the weed only, that unwanted crop which grows along with the crops, they are called as what? Weeds. So the option unwanted plants growing along the crops is correct. Okay, let's move for the next question, that is question number 52. Combines are used for, okay, so the combine is the machine which does the work dual, okay, so it performs the dual job. It means what? It doing the harvesting also and it doing the threshing also. That's why it is only called as what? Combine. Okay, so it performs the harvesting process also and it performs the threshing also. Okay, so the option, which one? Second one option, fourth one option is the correct, that is what? Harvesting and threshing both. Next one is the question number 53. Weedicides are used to destroy, the answer will be what? Weeds. Okay, weedicide means what? Which kills the, or the chemicals which we use to kill the weeds are called as what? Weedicide. So the correct answer is what? Option number 2, that is what? Weeds. Next one is that question number 54, that is 2,4-D is a, okay, so it is a one type of the chemical which used to kill the weed. Okay, so it is one example of the weedicide. Okay, next one is that question number 55. Seed drill is used to, okay, so it is the one type of the agriculture implement, agriculture tool which is used to sow the seed. So the option one is the correct, seed drill is used to sow the seeds. Next one, question number 56. When plants of the same kind are cultivated at one place on a large scale, it is called, okay, so it is called as what? Crop. It is the definition of the crop. So the option one is correct, that is what? Crops. Next one, question number 57. The practice of growing a cereal crop and the pulses crop alternately the same field in successive season is called, okay, and the correct answer is what? Option number 1, that is what? Crop rotation. Okay, so what is mean by crop rotation? If the farmers are taking the only one type of the crop in the same field, then what will happen? The certain types of the nutrients will get less into or get decreases from the soil. Also, to avoid that, the farmer should do the crop rotation, means they have to change the crop in a seasons. Okay, so in this way, the practice of growing cereal crops, sometimes we have to take the cereal crops or the pulses crops alternately in the same field in the successive season is called what? Crop rotation. Okay, so the option one is correct, that is crop rotation. Next one, question number 58. Grains are separated from stalks by the process called, okay, so as we know, the grains, whenever the harvesting is done, after that the next process is, that is what? Threshing. Okay, so the threshing can be done manually also by making the bunch of the crops and striking on the land or on the big stone, okay, and that process is called as what? Threshing. Okay, so with the help of that threshing, what happened? The grains which are in the crop or which are joined to the stalks all get separated from the stalks. Okay, so that process is only called as what? Threshing. So the option number 2 is correct, that is nothing but what? Threshing. Next one, question number 59. Dash is not used to protect grains from microbes. Okay, so correct option is option number 4, rice powder. Okay, so the rice powder doesn't use to protect the grains from the microbes. Okay, instead of that, neem leaves, turmeric and the castor oils are used to protect the grains from the different microbes. Okay, now the next one is that question number 40. Farmers store grains in a large scale in godown, silos, and the answer is what? Option number 2, that is what? Granaries. Okay, so in the granaries, within the jute bag, they store the grain which is on the large scale. If the production of the crops are on the large scale, then it can get stored into the granaries or into the silos. Okay, next one, question number 61. Green revolution refers to, okay, so already in the lesson we have discussed the different types of the revolution. So if it is the green revolution, then obviously it will related to the production of the crop. Okay, so what high yield variety program? So in the green revolution, what the farmers are doing, or what it is considered as, then how we can produce the more amount of crop, or how we can increase the crop yield. Okay, so question 61, the correct answer is option number C, that is high yield variety program. Okay, next one is that, okay, so grow more crops. Why this option is not correct? Because grow more crops means what? In that we are growing the crops, but we cannot say that we are getting the proper yield, or we are getting the enough amount of the yield. So only growing is not important. We have to grow the crop, which gives us increasing crops yield, or which gives us more amount of the crop yield. And that is the reason option number 3 is correct, that is what? High yield variety program. Okay, next one, question number 62. Yellow revolution is concerned with, okay, so the yellow revolution is concerned with oil seeds or production. Okay, next one, white revolution is concerned with, okay, and white revolution is concerned with milk and milk products. Okay, so we'll move for the next question, that is question number 64. Okay, Kharif, Rabi and the Zaid verse belongs to, so all these three verse are the Arabic verse. Okay, these are verse belongs to the Arabic language. Okay, next one, question number 65. Organic waste can be decomposed to form dash, which can sustainably enhance the nutrient content of the soil. Okay, so the organic waste can be decomposed to form compost, which can sustainably enhance the nutrient content of the soil. Okay, so this is the correct answer, that is option number 1, compost. Question number 66, in today's world where water is a scarce resource, which among the following irrigation method is most feasible and sustainable? Okay, so as we know, our population is getting increased, and to provide or to fulfill the basic needs, it is also the big problem, or the big problem we are facing nowadays. There is a scarcity of the water also. So in that situation, instead of the giving irrigation, we have to do the irrigation also, and we have to save the water also. So for that problem, the one solution is that we can use the drip system, okay, or drip irrigation system. In that, what happens, the water falls exactly in the place of the plant where it is necessary. I mean, it falls near to the root where it exactly need, and from that root, or from there, the water goes into the soil, and from the soil the water get absorbed with the help of the root. So in this way what happened, we can provide the water also the plant, and we can protect the water, or we can stop the loss of the water also. So the correct option is what? Drip system. Okay, sprinkle system, what happen in that sprinkle system, most of the water is getting a spread, or it gets sprinkled to all the plants. Okay, so where it is not necessary. Okay, that is the reason the sprinkle system is not that much good to provide the irrigation to the crops. Tube wells and chain pumps, all these are the traditional methods which are not that much efficient for the irrigation. Okay, next one is that 67, what are the important steps in the separation of soil, in the preparation of soil? Okay, so preparation of the soil is the first agriculture practice that we are doing, and in that, what the farmer is doing, farmers are turning and loosening the soil, which is very important for the further development of the crop. Okay, so the what are the important steps in the preparation of the soil? In the preparation of the soil, what we are doing exactly? We are turning and loosening the soil. So the option number 4 is the correct, that is turning and loosening. Next question, question number 68. Which of the following is not a traditional irrigation method? So moat, chain pump and the lever system, all these three are the traditional methods, while drip system is the modern method of irrigation. Okay, so the correct option is option number 4, that is drip system. Next one, question number 69. Which of the following is not true for fertilizer? Means among these sentences, which sentence is not true for fertilizer? Let's see. They increase the yield. Yes, obviously the fertilizer helps to increase the yield. Their excessive use distribute the balance of nutrients in the soil. Yes, the excessive use of the fertilizer is not good for the soil because it loses the soil fertility. Next one, they are generally used in a small quantity. Yes, it is also correct. It is used in a very small quantity. So all these three sentences are correct, while the fourth one is they are environmental friendly. Okay, so the fertilizers are not environmental friendly because it get prepared, it get manufactured into the fertilizers plants or into the different industries, and which also causes the different types of the pollution. So the question option number 4th one is wrong, that is what, they are environment friendly. Okay, next question we'll discuss, that is question number 70. Read the statements carefully and choose which option is or are not associated with seed drill. Okay, means what we have to do in that, we have to find the statement or we have to find a sentence which is not related to seed drill, which is not related to seed drill. Okay, let's read first one. By seed drill, seeds are sown at a uniform distance. Yes, it is correct, seed drill is doing this work. Seed drills cover the seeds by soil and depth to avoid overcrowding. Yes, this sentence is also correct, seed drill is doing the same job. Seed drills improves the ratio of crop yield by much as 9 times. Yes, it is also correct. Okay, so these all these sentences are correct. So the option number 4 will come as a correct answer, that is what, none of the above. Next one, question number 71. Choose combination of statements which indicate need to irrigate crops. Okay, means what, we have to choose the correct statement from the given statement which is related to the irrigation or which indicate the need to irrigate, why we have to do the irrigation to the crops. So in that case, the option number 1 is the correct, is what, why we have to irrigate the crop, because seed require moisture for the germination and plants can absorb nutrients in the dissolved form, and that is the reason we have to do the irrigation for the crop. So the option number 1 is correct. Next one, question number 72. In which of the statement is or are correct? Okay, so the correct option is what, chain pump is the traditional method of irrigation. So this statement is what, correct. Among the 4 statement, we have to find a correct statement, and the correct statement is what, question number 2, that is chain pump is the traditional method of irrigation. Next question, question number 73. The monsoon season in our country is during the month of June to September. Question number 74. The organic manure is considered better than the fertilizers because, why the manures are better than fertilizers? Because certain statements are given. Let's read. First one, it enhances the water holding capacity of the soil. Yes, it is correct. It makes the soil porous. It is also correct. It improves the texture of the soil. Yes, means all these sentences are correct. So the option number 4 will come, that is what, all the above. Okay. Now the last question, that is question number 75. Good quality seeds are important for better yield. Choose the incorrect one about seeds. Okay, so for that reason, the option number 4 is wrong, that is what, seed plays deep into the soil. Okay, so this is all about today. Today we have discussed the IIT paper of biology section. Here we will stop. We will meet in the next video. For today, thank you.